to those in the field. A catch is on its way. I'm not sure what it's up to, but I doubt it's good.
This is about to get interesting.
And very dangerous. Watch out.
Walker to its knees.
I thought I heard an explosion.
Yeah, because then we blew it up.
Come along and say hello when you can. I'll have the tea on. Impressive.
Usually for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time around. We need to get further into the base. If I can access their network...
Hawthorne, where'd you put my data pad? It had the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brockazon strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
Turns out Zahn's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
He sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Tank just exposed a solar fuel cell. Great. Grab it and... what's the plan here?
Blanche, man. Take the radioactive thing, put an explodey place. There! There's your plan.
I've heard worse.
We did it! And we didn't blow up!
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down. Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Nothing.
A tank? For us? Hawthorne, you shouldn't have.
Amanda would want me to remind you to call it the Drake.
I think you should call it Payback.
Thank you.
We're inside the ship again. But Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
I liked this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Because Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
One less tank to worry about, but we need to get up that elevator. That tank's between us and Brockus Zahn.
I think you should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
Found Zahn.
Don't let him escape.
Now we've got you, Zahn. In a place you know way better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him. Won't be making any more scary new weapons for the Red Legion.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.
Thank you. Operation Stormcoat is ready for action. Scouts have reported a sudden change in ticket behavior in the EDZ.
Quite. They are collaborating. Moving together with purpose, like a proper marching unit.
I want to know if this has to do with the Taken activity Ikora has reported on the moon Io.
Bad news if the Taken crown a new king. We'll have a look around.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Light destroyed the Taken miasma. This area is no longer infected.
Good work. There's bound to be more than one.
We're making good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt Asgardia, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
This place is old. Good thing we can't get tetanus.
This facility provided water for many generations. If for nothing else but principle, I'm glad you're reclaiming it.
Energy is spiking. This is it.